that was our sound check.
That was our first sound.
We'll be right back.
I've been practicing my ear. I'm, just so you know, I'm not from here.
Two kudagis.
Today I ordered two kudagis. I'm not sitting very well, to be honest.
Oh, Tino entered him tonight.
And he still hasn't left.
I know, right? I wonder if he ever will.
In one end, out the other. He's getting train on.
So we'll get there. I really enjoyed my time here in Marquette.
We write lines on our set list so that we know to stop.
You know, otherwise you just keep pounding away.
Just like Tino.
This song's called... Oh, sorry, I cut you off.
I was just going to say exactly the same thing as you. So.
Well, it's called Remember This Day Forever, but if I could rename it, I'd call it Bachman Turner Overdose.
Thank you.
wrote all those songs ourselves. We, no one else wrote them. We wrote them ourselves. I'm an adult.
We're taking credit for something we're supposed to do anyway. I know where you're going with that, though.
We're gonna play some songs by other people now. Some alive, some dead.
Mostly dead.
Mostly alive.
Well, how are they feeling? Quiet in here. Keep talking, Jesus. Real bands can talk and tune at the same time. I can't do that. My favorite was Mark Linsky from the Hudson Falcons. He'd always say, "That's that fresh air up here. My guitar always goes out of tune when I'm up here." I can't. It's from New Jersey.
New Jersey. I know how to do a Jersey accent. There's been a murder on Tiny Toit Street. Pretty good, huh?
I remember him, dude.
If only Ben was blending in New Jersey. He'd be perfect.
Two kudakis, eh?
The Pino.
I don't wanna. I feel alright doing a bad Brooklyn accent because we're not in Brooklyn. But I don't wanna see a ruffle any feathers. We'll be right back. consummate professionals. Very rarely there.
Wait, did you play that so we could switch to
that guitar? He just stepped on a pedal. He stepped on his tuner to make it.
Yeah, a kill switch.
Oh, I'm gonna have to play my other fancy guitar.
Sounds good 15 years later.
Fucking right.
A great song gets better with age. And I didn't write this next one. But fucking A, if these lyrics don't ring true more today than they did when they were written. more for you. Thank you so much, Dill, Jackie, Children's Museum, everybody. Yeah. All right, here you go. Responsible decision you can make
just
at
not,
that point.
Yes, you do.
It would have been better not to drive at all, but you drove, so you left it there. It's that kind of song. It's a whoopsie song. Okay.